right, I'm back. The power plant map. Yeah. these guys not going to get beacons? Tri-Canyon. This is where you know you won, but you don't want to go get the beacon because you want the damage. I guess we're going solo. Lit up here in a second. I think I saw a trib. Yeah, I did. That one wasn't so bad. I think that was after he fired at the first guy. That was like an after shot. Making these guys miss and just waste their tread. Like that. That's awesome. To make them miss. That's what these jumping robots are good for. If you time it right and you know where they're at, you can make them miss. like that. He's mad now. I don't know that he destroyed himself, or... I kind of destroyed myself right there, but I don't know if that guy destroyed himself, or he just got killed and there was a glitch or something, because that was kind of weird. I don't know what this Carnage is doing. He could go to the other side and protect that beacon, but he's not. Sucks not having any backup. I think everybody's on the other side. Oh, you're good, man. Don't worry about it. Stuff happens. Yeah, I'm just getting killed right now. I don't think he thought that was gonna happen. I kinda think he thought he was gonna be invincible for a little while. The aphids don't go the way they used to. They used to be a lot different. I mean, they used to curve a little bit, but now they don't. But I mean if you guys can see, I can get a straight shot on it like it's nothing and kill somebody like it's nothing, but they don't curve at all. Yeah, I know. When I watch everybody else's stream, they're different, but they just don't do anything, man. Like, mine don't do anything at all. You see how straight they are? Yeah, I know, right? It is, it's a freaking torpedo. But I mean, you see them, they're doing the damage. They're at like level 10 or whatnot. It's like the third or fourth kill in a row, I don't even know. I have no idea why they're not curving, it's so weird. It's the weirdest thing in the world. We should have that beacon over there. I don't even know what's going on. I mean, I know you guys see me getting the kills, at least. Eight at 681, which ain't bad for me. I mean, it's kind of low for some people, but it's not bad for me. I had Slaughter and Grodank earlier and they played one battle with me and then they stopped. I don't know. I guess they, I don't know if they thought that I wasn't good enough for them or what, but I mean, they're going to be sorry. Yeah, I think so too. Because he kind of left in a hurry. I mean, it was like he accepted and he backed out. So I know he may be playing with the clan. So it's all good. I mean, friends are friends. You play whenever you don't have anything to do. Do you really? Oh my God. Are they pushing you to come play, DK? Oh, nice. Cool. And they thought stalkers were fast. Are you kidding me? I mean, I died, but still, I think I was by myself with like three freaking bots. I guess I'm gonna have to switch to mags and Orcums. I don't know. I mean, if that crap works, then what the hell? You know? That's why I hate spider bots. This ain't gonna be good. I ran out way too fast. I shouldn't have even done that. Look at DK getting all the kills. Of course he got iron at it. Look at that. 1.1 million, 10 kills. He got double the kills I got and about 25% more kills. That was awesome. Good deal, man. FNA. Gonna be up to the Terrans next. Dang, I guess it's just us again. That was kind of a suicide just for that beacon. And it didn't work because everybody is back here not doing anything. I have no idea why my aphids are flying so straight. It would be awesome if somebody would move out of spawn and do something. DK's kind of in cover, but he's in fury, so it really doesn't count. But all these other guys are driving me nuts. Into this. See if we can catch this guy. Well, now we're just gonna catch the beacon. He's probably got a rhino that's about to come this way. Look at DK showing the live stream up. Hey DK, I'm gonna go right with a death button rhino. Alright, cool. So I've got three coming my way. So I got this side, bro. Nice, DK. Nice. Thank you. Look at DK. Thought he had that. He really thought he had that. I feel sorry for that guy. Nice, DK. I mean, you guys see that I'm an average player. I don't freaking score a million all the time. Hey, DK, I'm gonna take a break because we're about to eat, and I'm gonna let the phone charge up a little bit, and then I'll start it back up again, but I'll shoot you a message on Zello or something whenever I start back up. How's that sound? All right, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for helping me out.